Today, India is going to celebrate its 78th independence. On this occasion, our hearts are filled with so many emotions, and I heartfully congratulate everyone. August 15th, the day when our dreams came true. Not only our dreams, but sadly, we lost so many soldiers who fought for our freedom. Let's promise to contribute for our country and its safeguard, its values also. Together, we must strive and build and protect our country. At last, let's cherish this occasion with national pride and determination and proper India. Jai